key things that will help you perfect your Bulgarian split. There are a few variations when it comes to the setup. There's a knee dominant and a hip dominant movement. Today we're going to be doing a more hip dominant movement, so our foot is going to be slightly further away from the bench. So for the setup, you can use a bench or a Bulgarian split squat machine. Today we are going to be using a machine. We use this with our clients as it's adjustable to everyone's different heights. To perform a Bulgarian split squat, you're going to start with your feet around hip width apart. What we're going to do today is actually start on the ground, that way we can find the perfect distance squats. So from here, you're going to place one leg onto the ground and hop your foot onto the bench and have your front leg at about 90 degrees. From here, you're going to lift up and then start at the top position. You're going to be controlling down, pushing the knee slightly up to the side and leaning slightly forward with your torso. Squeezing your glutes at the top, controlling down and back up. So as you come down, you're going to be focusing on the weight being in the front leg.